Mike Riley and the Oregon State Beavers were looking for their 10th win on the season for only the third time in program history Saturday night when they took on the Texas Longhorns in San Antonio.
A lot of Longhorns fans filled the Alamo Dome, but both schools came out fired up and ready to play. Texas got the ball first, and it was clear from the get-go that the Oregon State defense was ready to play. Beaver defense caused multiple three and outs early that eventually set up Texas native Storm Woods for the first touchdown of the game on this 12-yard scamper. The touchdown made the score 10-3 and made Woods' homecoming party a successful one as the redshirt freshman racked up 118 yards on the ground as well as a 22-yard reception. The Oregon State defense was in control most of the first half, starting with only one big play on a Marquise Goodwin 66-yard reverse that led to Texas' first touchdown. Beavers had a chance to tack on a field goal at the end of the half, but Riley chose not to use his final timeout in a moment of miscommunication. Still, Oregon State and the marching band were feeling good, leading 20-10 after the first half. The second half couldn't be a different story, however, as quarterback David Ash and the Texas offense came out with a new life, eventually narrowing the score 20-17. The Beavers would fire right back, however, with another Stormwoods touchdown, this time from only 2 yards out, to extend the lead back to 10. It looked like OSU might pull out the win after all, but that would prove not to be the case, as the Longhorns owned the fourth quarter. Texas scored 14 unanswered, with methodical drives of 83 and 48 yards. Texas's quarterback was sensational in the second half, finishing with 263 total yards and 3 touchdowns. Oregon State would get one more chance, but was under constant pressure from Texas senior Alex Okafor. Here you can see Okafor get the 10th sack of the game for Texas, as they would go on to win the game by a score of 31-27. It was Oregon State's game from the get-go, but they couldn't pull it out.
From the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas, I'm Andrew Kilstrom, the Daily Barometer.